at least in my history, that we have had zero failures in a day on a robot. So yeah, it's extremely robust. It's been working great. It's been flowing smooth all day. Yeah, we're ready tomorrow, ready to peak.